Not really going for too much. Here comes the gank from him. Trying to see if he can get on to 50. He has no mana. Good hook on to Melon Popsicle. Flash coming in from value. Over for Prism. They're looking for more. They're trying to see if they can get on to Squirtle, who's just kiting around 808, trying to make sure that there's no way he can stay on top of him. Red buff not going to be enough, because there goes Squirtle picking up the kill. Is he going to get the next one? He gets a double kill on to MC Shady. Proverbs, you got nowhere to run, good, because Cuss Explode gets the triple kill. Trade Gen, but is it going to be enough? They're trying to see what they can do. Squirtle in the back line. He's not being focused, but here comes the auto attack. 50, jumping forward. He gets the reset. He gets the kill. He goes for more. He gets himself the quadra kill. Explode is not going to be in time. Here comes Sushi into the back line, looking for to see if he can trade onto Julius. They get the Castle Explode. Turn around to kill. They lost Levenon in the front line. Sushi, Captain Squirtle, can they just dodge around for now? Here comes the shockwave on a four. Levenon ripping them apart.